Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to stop your Samsung phone screen from rotating automatically. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To stop the screen rotating automatically, first swipe down twice from the very top of the screen to open the quick access menu. In here, look for the auto rotate button. You may need to swipe through the pages to find it. Tap on the button here to turn it on or off. With it off, your device should be locked in portrait mode. If you tap on the text just under the button, you can customize this setting for the lock screen and home screen individually. That's how to stop your Samsung phone screen from rotating automatically. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.